I think the girls with their nails done now.
This land is our homeland, and it will soon be our burial ground.